strength, a solid captain in Sangakkara, and a no superstar culture. This year they have bought smartly too, although they did not go for broke for Jadeja. Dale Steyn can be a handful with his pace, while JB Duhini and Daniel Christian are explosive all rounders. Weaknesses: Cameron White has a beyond disappointment. He will lead the side until Sangakkara joins them. Not an ideal situation. Ishan Sharma's injury will hurt badly. The Indian component seems to be the weak link. Opportunities: after tying up a good sponsor, they can settle down and show they are in it for the long haul. That their triumph in South Africa was not a fluke either. Sangakkara might like to impress as leader too, after two failed seasons. Threats: have not played well at home. Worse, they tend to disintegrate if things don't go well initially. The team might rely too much on leaders, especially for inspiration, which might not suit Sangakkara. Friends, Chris Gayle and Virat Kohli add the power of AD de Villiers and Dilshan, and they seem very potent. Zaheer Khan and Vinay Kumar know how to bowl in Indian conditions, while Captain Vettori and Murali Dhawan can be a compelling spin pair. Weaknesses: and Choke in the big game have already floundered twice in cycle ground, and that will gnaw on their spine. Might miss an express pace bowler. Opportunity: the king of good times needs to win the list. The bit to clue in its owner's stand. Like KKR and Delhi Daredevil, would like to make full use of the talent on hand. Too many talent is falling. Zaheer Khan can break down at any time.